your feet.
Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingle of feet. That jingle bell rock.
Sing it out, honey.
Dancing and prancing. In a jingle of square. In the frosty air. It's the right time. The right time.
To rock the night.
Jingle
around the clock.
Mix and a mingle in the jingle of feet. That's the jingle bell.
That's the jingle
bell rock.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
So, Adam, tell everybody where we are going today.
Wallaceburg.
And why are we going to Wallaceburg? Tournament?
Yes.
And you're playing against who? Do you know who you're playing against?
No.
Oh, well.
I thought you were playing against Boston.
Oh, you're playing against Boston?
No.
Buffaloes?
No.
Calgary Flames?
No. I don't know.
You don't know. Doesn't matter. You're going to do your best, though, aren't you?
Yeah.
I talked to you. Okay, when you guys are up there, I want you to go for a big skate all the way around, okay?
Oh, he got a goal. Practicing anyway.
Him.
close game.
Back on the hangers, please. And I got a
okay. Yeah. You did a good job. Close game, Adam. Real close. Okay, Adam.
I turned.
Yeah.
I skated her to the net, then it got, then I scored.
The first goal of the game. Lucky number 7. And he had fire in his belly, as Aaron says.
Yep.
And flames were what? Shooting out of your...
Shooting out of my skates.
You had flames shooting out of your skates. Yes. It was a great game.
It was 6-7.
Yeah.
Lost.
Ah, that's all right, though. It was close. They just got a couple of lucky goals.